Latest data from the CDC shows the suicide rate among teenagers has increased 70% from 2006 to 2016. This is a huge increase. The Now's Ray Daniel sits down with Johnson County Mental Health, where that county has the highest percentage of suicide in all of the state.
And today I'm afraid to open my email to see, that someone else has committed suicide or that there's been another homicide or that there's been another shooting.
For more than 20 years, Tim DeWeese has been with Johnson County Mental Health and has seen the vast changes since when he started.
It just seems like we can't go a week or a couple days without seeing something. And so that's the hardest part.
According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, the suicide rate for young people between the ages of 10 and 17 increased 70% from 2006 to 2016. Data also showed while black youth killed themselves less than white youth, the increase rate was higher, 77% within that decade. Kansas alone, its suicide rate is higher than the national average, with Johnson County being number one in the state.
More than one Kansan dies every day from suicide.
DeWeese says there could be a number of contributing factors.
Our country, our state, has not necessarily put an emphasis on funding mental health treatment, and so I think that's one issue.
Also, the stigma of mental health.
These mass shootings occur or anything bad happen, immediately people say, well, that person must have had a mental illness. That does nothing but further stigmatize a mental illness, and it really promotes people not to seek treatment.
DeWeese encourages anyone, if they know someone who may need help, don't be afraid to ask and be sure to listen. In Johnson County, Ray Daniel for the Now KC.
Such an important message. Johnson County Mental Health recently started handing out gun locks, hoping to provide a barrier to help stop at least some of those suicides.